I'm a very big fan of word games and puzzles, although I would not remotely classify myself as an expert. I have never completed a Friday puzzle. A Saturday's puzzle, I'm lucky if I can get three answers. I do like the Sunday magazine puzzle, which I have a very strict routine about. Before I'm allowed to do the crossword, I must do the variety puzzle. Only then am I allowed to do the regular puzzle. Then when I finish the puzzle, I write the word done in capital letters, and then I circle the word. I don't know why I do this, but somehow I have to do this before I'm allowed to go on with my life. Anyway, I have to tell you that I was not the first choice for being a presenter. Alan Alda was. But he was on vacation climbing an arete in the Ural Mountains. They tried to get Eero Saarinen, but he had fallen on his epee and got a stoma. Luckily, his ama had brought some aloe with her in an etui. Earl Stanley Gardner fell down an attic. And Isai Morales broke his ulna and his tibia while he was in China researching the Chen Chin Chu Ming Song and Ching Chi Ming. Epic opera in which he's going to sing an aria. Even though I wasn't the first choice, I'm not at all irate. Because I get to stand up here and tell you a little bit about myself. I love nature. Recently I was on safari and I saw an ikou in onyx oryx. Although it may have been an eland or an okapi. I'm not sure. I don't want to err or I have to atone. I also saw an egret, an emu, and an urn who was building an aerie. The food was a little eerie. We had an olio of dal, agar, eel, and taro. And a year on the trip complained because the koi had been in the oast too long. And the imam cried because he missed his esme. Afterwards, we traveled to the Aral Sea and took a proa to Etna. I wore a boa. The Tsar upped the sartorial ante with his Eton collar. It was aces, but by the end, I couldn't wait to get home, put some Edam on crackers, eat Oreos, and play Atari. Well, I think that's enough sharing. Please forgive me for any mispronunciations. I've never really heard any of these words before.